everyone, it's me, Double D TV Times here again, and today it is my brother's birthday party, 23rd of February. His actual birthday is until the 27th, and I have no clue when this is going to get uploaded, but basically, I'm just going to document the birthday, kind of like my sister's. So basically, there's a wonderful house, it's extremely bright outside, perfect weather, just a little bit of wind, not too terribly hot or uncomfortable, it's really good weather. So if we go to the front door, to a sign that says, please use the left gate, thanks. Oh, wrong entrance, lol. I actually made that myself. Just threw something together up in Microsoft Word 2013, I lost. But yeah. Happy birthday, Dylan. Wall banner containing multiple pictures of my brother. Yeah, but I don't know if you can tell the theme yet, but it's Mario. It's probably about to start in like a quarter of an hour or so. It's quarter till three. And, huge wall. Well, don't even ask. Don't ask. So here are some arrangements. Here are some arrangements that, were put together. I made a picture of himself. Of course, Mario and Luigi. Little table spreads. We have a huge obstacle course thing over there. The pool will be closed today because, like I said, it's February and it's that water must be below zero. Of course, that was a hyperbole, by the way. Ice chests. Now let's go inside and see what's going on there.
Hey, I'm the party boy! Look at me! I'm the party boy! Yeah! Party boy!
Party boy! Pies!
So that's Dylan, obviously. That we haven't had we didn't place the cake out yet. That's where it's gonna go, but
like diagonal. Right there, perfect.
Awesome little table spread. Wonderful little cookies. Candy bars. Balloons. Happy birthday, Dylan Banner. Some pretty cool cupcakes as well. Lollipops. Happy birthday, Dylan. Toadstool over here. As you can see, there's a tripod that I'll be using later. More balloons, some gifts, card basket thingy.
We'll be right back. They gotta be at RTL 8:15.
Yeah, but I'll show you. They have to pull it all the way out.
Oh, wow, this is great. Thank you, whoever.
Oh, you know what? I might have put it in.
Puzzle! Yeah.
do this. Okay. Well, if we can't go through it or under it, we're gonna go over. One, two, three. Oh god! Oh! Ow. Ow. Ow.
Oh! Jared! I got it. Oh.
Hey! Hey, you can't do that! No, you can't do that!
Great. Restart this.
Has wound down a lot. Everything outside shut down. We put up all the tents, folded up all the tables, folded up all the chairs, put everything up. Oh god, I have hiccups, and I can't get rid of them. What perfect timing. Now it's just close family. No friends are here. Everybody's pretty much left. We're waiting till later on, because later on there's some fight that my dad is going to order, and I'm sorry that I had the hiccups. What perfect timing. But yeah, there's some fight, and so everybody's staying for that. There were still tons of food. We ordered a total of 20 boxes of pizza. Insane. Absolutely insane. As y'all can see from the 20-minute long clip, Dylan had many presents to open, and he'll be playing with many toys. Oh god. And yeah, that was a lot of fun, so I'm just gonna take y'all out there for probably the last time tonight, just to show you everything. And I think that might be it, guys, so yeah, let's go. That's all the pizza that's left and all the crazy bread that's left.